here again. It's time to get them dogs in the box. Get up early on the weekend. Get out there in the woods. Try to jump your big buck. Maybe put him on your wall or something. Y'all know what I'm talking about.
Have you ever jumped a box on a big old buck? Have you ever knocked a mirror off your brand new truck? Have you ever let your dogs in the woods for days and hit the old water hole sideways? Yeah. Have you ever jumped a box on a big old buck? Have you ever knocked a mirror off your brand new truck? Have you ever let your dogs in the woods for days and hit the old water hole sideways? Yeah. Got the walking dogs ready, about to bust the gate. 5 o'clock in the morning and I can't be late. I got a fresh bag of chew up in my dash. I gotta stop at the store for some beer and some gas. Cause I'm ready for a buck chase. Hell yeah, I make my own dough days. Hell yeah, got an old shotgun full of 3-inch mags and an old lemon dog that can damn sure track. They done jumped in the pine rows. Let's go, gotta get there quick cause he done crossed the old cut road. Yes sir, got my boot on the gas and a whole pack of dogs is burning his ass. We swerving through the pine trees. Yes sir, they yelling on the CB. Can't hear a word. We riding through the woods, dogs lighting him up. That's how we do it in the club when we running the bug. Yeah. Have you ever dumped a box on a big old buck? Have you ever knocked a mirror off your brand new truck? Have you ever left your dogs in the woods for days and hit the old water hole sideways? Yeah. Have you ever dumped a box on a big old buck? Have you ever knocked a mirror off your brand new truck? Have you ever left your dogs in the woods for days and hit the old water hole?
It's a real good life in the back.